So for dinner, we had sushi, which, you know, I feel like I include sushi in all my What I Eat in a Week videos, but sushi is amazing, so how could I not? Also, throwback to when my hair was this interesting color. I dyed it brown recently, so you'll see a different hair color in this video. Lunchtime, here I am cutting up a carrot. It rolled away.
But you can't get away from me.
Here's me chopping up the carrot. Kind of reminds me of that Olivia Rodrigo TikTok trend. Also look at this cucumber. It had a face. Like, how am I supposed to cut this with this sad face staring back at me? Anyways, had it with some Brazilian cheese bread. Okay, I'm going to try the cheese bread. Wait, look how stretchy it is. Okay, so later that day, we left New York City, and here is the sunset, which I thought I would include. Very fun. And then for dinner, I made some pasta, specifically the Gigi Hadid pasta, which I made in my TikTok testing video. Yep, cooking it up. Also, I didn't have any measuring utensils at this house, so I just used, like, random cups to measure, which was kind of a struggle, but it worked out in the end. Yep. Adding on some final touches, and here is my finished dinner. And later that night, I had some watermelon, and that was it for that day. First day in the Hamptons. So the first place we went to was Tate's, which is like a cookie company, but they also have like a store that sells like bakery items. So I got this spinach cheese pastry. The swans. Guys, there's really a swan right there. So yes, after lunch, I had some ice cream, which is literally the best ice cream ever. And then we had steak and eggplant for dinner. Like the Friends episode, I was trying to tell my parents. It's like when they were like, you want to have steak and eggplant? And I was like, oh my god, it's just like the Friends episode where they have like 5 steaks and an eggplant. But they didn't know what I was talking about. But hopefully someone knows what I'm talking about. But yes, this is a very good, fun dinner. Waiting over there. Over yonder. On this Thursday morning, I was awoken by the birds. But I had a bagel with vegetable cream cheese for breakfast. Balance, am I right? And then we went to the beach. It was such interesting weather on this day. Very misty, getting very much Teen Beach movie vibes, you know, when they before they go into the movie. And then I had this sandwich for lunch, which is like the best sandwich, so good. And then some tortellini. And then I also had some popcorn later in the afternoon. And then we saw a deer. This was the first deer that we saw while we were staying in the Hamptons, and yep, ran away, but. Welcome to today. Alright, so for breakfast, I'm just having pretty simple breakfast, just some cereal and banana, and of course some almond milk. Whoa, I said that kind of weird. Almond milk. Oh, here's like a little house tour, because I know you guys want to see the house. Anyways, this dining room. Oh, this is the living room, and this is the little sunroom area, and that concludes this tour. Goodbye. So after our little kayaking adventure, we went to the supermarket to get some stuff for dinner, and here are the Tate's cookies, or some Tate's cookies, and then we had garlic bread, delicious, scrumptious, and also asparagus. Fun fact, if you didn't know, if you eat asparagus, it makes your pee smell really weird. Won't tell you if this was proven true or false on this day. You'll just have to wonder or try it out for yourself, you know, eat some asparagus. Here I am cutting up a tomato. We also had some scallops and fish, and it was really good.
Look at the fog. Like a Halloween town. Halloween episode of Monstover.
So after dinner, we had some cake, and my dad also decided to light a sparkler. I don't really know why, for funsies, I guess.
Oh my!
Before the dinner.
So Saturday for breakfast, I had zongzi. It's basically sticky rice with a bunch of ingredients like chestnuts and egg. And then, okay, look at all these hedges. I was very excited. If you don't know, I love hedges. Very full, nicely trimmed hedges. So for dinner, we had clams and vegetable skewers, and on to the next day. So we decided to have a picnic on this day, and not having any measuring cups was kind of an issue because I wanted to make pancakes. And I kind of forgot that I didn't have any measuring cups or like teaspoons or anything. So I just kind of tried to use this mug to measure stuff out, but I didn't know the size of this mug, like how many cups it was. So I mean, I kind of just eyeballed it.
Thank you.
Here is the completed brunch. We have chicken salad sandwiches on croissants, and then watermelon salad and my pancakes. And the last meal of this video, I had some sushi, some rolls, really coming full circle here from the first dinner. But yeah, that was this video. Hope you guys liked it, and I'll see you guys next time. Maybe.